Not all coronavirus provisions are going away. State lawmakers voted tonight to extend some of them, including outdoor dining, to-go cocktails, and eviction protection. Now, those all expired at midnight with the governor's state of emergency. But the new measure would allow restaurants to serve to-go drinks through May of 2022 and extend special permits for outdoor dining through April of next year. This is a bill that now goes to the Governor Baker's desk for his signature. David?